The leaders of South Korea and Mongolia will hold summit talks in Seoul next Thursday. The presidential office of Cheong Wa Dae says President Park Geun-hye will sit down with Mongolian President Tsakhia Elbegdorj during his three-day visit to Korea. The two leaders will discuss ways to enhance economic cooperation, expand ODA, official development assistance, as well as people-to-people exchanges. Seoul and Ulaanbaatar established diplomatic ties back in 1990. Around 30,000 Mongolians currently reside in Korea.